everybody. Let's talk about some more dance ideas about size, the size of things. When you dance, you can move small or very fine movements, fine motor skills, or you can move big with what they call gross motor skills. Small would be like playing the piano or the drums or the guitar or dancing with your hands. Very fine motor skills, small. But if you're doing big movements or gross motor skills, you might leap or skip or swing or step touch with claps. So those are the two types that we're going to talk about. Small movements and big movements. Fine motor skills and gross motor skills like walking. Size of objects. An elephant is what? Big or small? Yes, the elephant is big. So what is the mouse? He's small. So what two movements out of these three are small? Is it a wave? Is it a pinch? Or is it a kick? A wave, a pinch, or a kick? What two movements do you think small? The wave is small and the pinch is small. The kick is a gross motor skill or a big movement. Now, what two movements are big? First, we have a reach. They're reaching each other. Reach out. And we have knee lifts, and we have a point. Knee lifts, a reach, or a point. Which one is not big? Which one is small? The point. So the reach is big and the knee lift is big, but the point is small. Let's do some fine motor skills and we'll use them for small movements. Now you can have Play-Doh or any kind of thing that can squish and move in your hands. I don't have Play-Doh, but I've got some cotton balls. So I grabbed a handful of cotton balls and I'm gonna do this song with the cotton balls in my hand. But you can bring fabric, you can put a sock in your hand, anything that you can move around.
Early years, Emily.
Let's go, move your hands.
And you know it.
Everybody, did you see how we moved small with our fingers and our hands? Now let's do the opposite. Let's do big movements or gross motor skills.
In the back of a hack, I love to hear the rhythm of the clickety clack. Hear the lonesome whistle, see the smoke in the stack. Pile around with Democratic fellas named Matt. So take me right back to the track. Choo choo, choo choo, choo boogie, woo woo, woo woo, choo boogie, choo choo, choo choo, choo boogie. Take me right back to the track, Jack. Compensation to get back in the black. I take a morning paper from the top of the stack. I read the situation from the front to the back. The only thing that's open takes a man with a knack. So put it right back in a stack. Jack. Choo choo, choo choo, choo boogie, woo woo, woo woo, choo boogie, choo choo, choo choo, choo boogie. Take me right back to the track, Jack.
Is this move big or small? It is big. Knee lift. What do you think? When you lift your knees, is it big or small? It's big. A pinch, like a pinch of salt or a pinch of Play-Doh. Pinch. It's small. Fine motor skill. Very small. How about a kick? Or in ballet, we call it a grand battement. It is big. And a wave. Is that big or small? It is small, but you can do a wave big too, or a stadium can do a wave.